let's say N is to be 155, what would P be? Does anyone have an answer? Sit back down. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I dismiss you. So back to question 27. P3 equals to M1.